No! changes constantly. Governments rise and fall. Institutions expand and falter. Marriage remains one of the stabilizing foundations in the world. It delivers joy and excitement in a desperately lonely world. When Adam was alone in the ancient garden, God knew that man needed someone with whom to develop a relationship. So Eve became the companion for Adam. God took the initiative in the formation of marriage because of the need for a deep, supportive relationship between a man and a woman. Since that first union of love, millions of people have sought love, acceptance, and companionship in the relation we call marriage. Today, we are witnesses to a very private moment in the lives of Michael and Tammy as we celebrate publicly this union with Thanksgiving. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Well, Tammy, this is your big day. I know you have been waiting and planning for a long time, for some time now. So don't be nervous. Just think of Mom and me and how happy you're going to be from now on. Being your dad, I gladly give you away to Michael. In holy matrimony, may God bless you both. Love, George Malone, Jr.
Tammy and Michael, if you desire for your new relationship to be a thing of beauty, allow God to make your home a place of repair and a harbor of security. Always believe in the idea of each other. Follow God's divine principle of love. I would like to say right here that I'm giving, marrying one of my baby boys that was raised up in the church from birth. I count it an honor. I count it love to know that I can perform their ceremony today. Meeting Tammy no longer than I have, I think she's a sweet, very sweet girl. And I believe they'll make a lovely couple in a husband and a wife. Michael, I pledge you to undying love and faith and Tammy. Promise to respect you. I dedicate my time, talent, and treasures to you. I give myself fully as a husband, Michael to Tammy, to discover joy and pleasure with you. God took special care crafting you for me, and I will treasure you for the rest of my life. Tammy? Oh, you were supposed to repeat them.
I do.
You have to say that. We've got mixed up on our vows and everything, so I'm going to repeat it, and you say it with me, okay? Michael, you say this to Tammy. Take her by the hand. I pledge to you my undying love and faith. I promise to respect you. I dedicate my time, talent, and treasures to you. I give myself fully as husband to discover joy and pleasure with you. God took special care crafting you for me. And I will treasure you for the rest of my life. Tammy to Michael. Michael, I pledge to you my undying love and faith. I promise to respect you.
I promise to respect you.
I dedicate my time.
I dedicate my time.
Talent.
Talent.
and treasures to you.
Treasures to you. I give myself fully as a wife.
To discover joy.
To discover joy.
And pleasure.
And pleasure.
With you. God took special care in crafting you for me.
And God took special care in crafting you for me.
And I will treasure you for the rest of my life.
I will treasure you for the rest of my life.
Do you have rings? You give them. Well, you give them to me and I give them to you. Put this on the table. Michael, you say to Tammy, look into her eyes and place your ring of promise on her finger as you repeat after me. Tammy, yes.
I take you
to be my wedded companion.
This ring is my promise.
And that you will always be in my heart.
I will cherish
and honor you
all the days of my life.
Now, Tammy, you're supposed to say to him, I accept this ring from you, Michael. As a pledge of promised love. All right, now, Tammy, say this to Michael. I, Tammy,
take you, Michael,
to be my life's companion.
This ring
is my promise.
That you will always
be in my heart.
I will cherish.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
Michael, you're supposed to say, I accept this ring from you, Tammy,
as a pledge of promised love.
Kneel in prayer. Where's Dolan?
He's right there. Do we kneel?
Yeah. Can you stay down that long if you can?
Right.
Just let me say.
Adam to make him a helpmate.
place all over the world. So many of them don't even seem to care after they're married a couple to 3 months, then a divorce. But I pray today, God, that you will let that great love direct from the throne of God unite this couple together to never part again until death do them part. Bless them, honor them, let them love each other so dearly. And if there ever any children involved in it, may they be a lovely family and a lovely parents as we unite them together as husband and wife. We believe you to watch over them, take care of them, give them good health. Let them both love each other until the time comes that we part from each other. In Jesus' name. Tammy and Michael, your love has brought you to this sanctuary, and God has blessed this day. Since you have exchanged vows and rings, I now pronounce you husband and wife by the authority of Victory Tabernacle Church and the state of Missouri. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Mike, you may now kiss your bride. I introduce to you Michael and Tammy Spain. To love each other forever.
They are.
Dancing in the dawn, middle of the night, taking your heart and holding it tight. Emotional touch, touching my skin, and asking you to do what you've been doing all over again. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Don't think I can keep it all in. I just gotta let you know what it is that'll make me go. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me. I can't.
Some of them doesn't attend our church now, but they have children. Thank you for coming. God bless your heart.
Come on, Michael. Okay, that's enough. There's kids here.
Instant family.
Boy, that was quick.
Nobody was being so my mom made me be the first one out of the church.
No, I just figured that it's me.
She's not leaving.
Oh, that's cute.
I would have known that I would have given you my phone. I got some neat bubbles at home.
No, you look like somebody who's
Oh, that's perfect.
Wait, did you get a picture of me?
I certainly did.
Me and Michaela?
Uh-huh.
Tammy, was I right?
Yeah.
Okay.